Okay, now it's time to go try and kill the Hydra. The reason I have 4,000 souls was because I died the first time I tried to get back here before I even made it to the Hydra. Because I kind of just charged in forgetting that the Hydra did this.
His heads were back!
That's not cool, but I... Oh my god. I hope I can do it on 2 flasks. I cannot.
You got this.
I gotta get close before he breathes water on me.
Water's so
powerful. I've never heard of a water-breathing dragon.
I've never heard of a butt-breathing dragon.
I have, actually.
Ugh.
It
Why?
Was awful. Nah, I'm just
Why?
That'd be stupid. It's cool, I had my shield up. Which was the plan all along.
Ooh.
Which was the style at the time.
See that discoloration of the water?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where the drop is.
Stupid tree! Oh wait, I need my stamina back.
Stamina.
Oh, stamina. Okay, I hit him once.
Hit him once?
I think I have a strategy this time. Oh wait, my stamina! Got it back. Neat. Neato, the undead. The first dead.
First of the dead.
The first guy who ever died in the history of ever.
Yeah.
Of Dark Souls.
Hello, hello.
One down! I figured this guy out.
Yeah.
Now that I know that, I'm starting to realize I can block a lot heavier things than I initially think.
Yeah. Oh, head!
Like, turns out, I looked into it because I was curious. You can, in fact, block the Tauros Demon with your shield.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Dang. Look out, it's the...
I'm at the edge of the pit, aren't I?
Yeah, you're at the top,
I?
Yeah.
Huh.
Is that discoloration?
Yeah, how did I get so close?
You can walk forward. Good job, Hydra.
Get Darn, I forgot about the locking off part.
Yeah. Got us out of harm's way again.
I don't like the moving slow in water thing. Is there a way to reduce that?
I know in Dark Souls 2 it's like half.
I still don't know how I'm gonna get that one. Because I think that's one of the ones I had left last time to try and take down. Okay. Oosh! Okay, 2 left, I think. 3 left? 4 left? It's hard to tell.
Lots. Oh, 3 at least.
I missed every shot.
It's okay, but we now know how many heads.
Dang! I hate when he does that. I'm screwed.
Good to go.
Oh, come on. Dang it!
Ooh, I did it. I got one.
Did I cut it off?
Yep.
Okay, 2 left. I'm gonna be the very best. All I have to do is believe in me, Pokemon! I missed.
Rawr!
Oh, darn!
XD. Let's stay in that general vicinity, like.
But if he breathes water, how do I dodge it?
You know.
2 heads. 3 heads.
3 heads. When he roars.
I can hit this one on the way back, right?
Yeah, just make sure you watch that.
Oh god.
Oh.
How do I do this, Fitzy?
Difficult stuff. Just wait till he's in.
It. Go! Dang. This one's gonna be hard to hit.
Yeah.
Fitzy! I need an idea! Fitzy! It's a...
Use the Drake sword.
It's not working. Should I do the...
Try it.
Right
do
now?
Do it.
Oh, I didn't two-hand it. Duh. Dummy! Is that the water?
Play Rars, it's, next. No.
No.
Okay, well, it was nice.
Dang! I think I can do it if I just do the timing right. And not fall off the cliff.
Yeah.
Okay. Get a little over, wait for the head to come back, swing it, and then it misses because it's not gonna work.
Unlock and, like, turn. Play. Let's get a little stuck going right, because it keeps going. It always beats to the left of you.
Hey. Well, that's at least one of them. Now he's gonna breathe water, because I'm out of the water.
Yeah. Really close to the edge.
Yeah, but I survived it. Dang it! Okay, start over here. Peep roars, walk to the left. Darn. I thought that would work.
Really far.
I feel like he's not quite doing the same thing. Oh, come on! You're making this really difficult for me, Hydra. Hydrogeobo. Is he doing water?
Yeah.
Shoot. I dodged because there's only two heads. No! I swung too soon! I have horrible perception! Yes! I think I hit him.
Yep. As long as he roars, you got that extra window
yeah.
time.
Oh, one head left, I think, or two? Two. Where's the other one going?
Father.
No, there's only one.
Yeah.
So he's roaring, so he's gonna do that.
That's the hard part, because you don't fall that close.
Yeah. What can I do? What do you think about the stars?
Alright, so you're close to the end right as I do, so... You see that ledge, though? Can you follow along the ledge and try to get close to the left?
Got it.
That's where he's putting his head. To the left. So, let's see if he brings it close to the end.
I can't see where it ends.
Right at the end.
I kind of see it,
yeah,
but it's a little hard.
It's real hard to see. Just keep getting close to the left. Because it keeps going left.
But he keeps coming with me.
Eventually.
How far does this go?
Pretty far.
I mean, he'll clip through the wall if he has to keep his head extending.
There you go.
Ooh. Dang!
But yeah, just keep going to the left. He'll...
Does it just fully circle around?
Yeah, there's actually, like...
Is this a Hydra? Because it looks like he has a turtle shell. Oh my god, someone help.
I mean, I told you his name.
It's called Hydra, yeah.
Yeah, it's because he's a
Hydra. I can't see.
He's Hydra.
Okay. So it just circles around?
Yeah, there's like a DLC thing with this, so...
Oh, okay.
So there's actually an NPC, like...
Dang!
Relatively close to here. I've actually never really talked to her.
Dang it! I think I gotta lock off after the head extends. When it's a little closer than that. Okay.
So
this could work.
On the ledge. On the ledge.
Yeah. That's where my focus is. That's where the focus testing is. Dang it! This is slightly hard.
Yeah.
And I don't really have time to change a weapon. Oh my god.
Behind you.
Oh. That was my probably best shot. I'll never have a chance like a chance! Oh, come on. One of those has to have hit. I can't see, so I'm not moving. Also, I'm, for some reason, worried that there's a pit behind me, too.
You're getting close to, like, there's actually, like, a ladder, like, behind you. Getting close to being behind you, because it's not a full circle.
Where does it end up?
You're getting right about there.
Should I keep going?
No.
Should I go the other way?
I mean, you should kind of stay still.
Why should I stay still?
I mean, you can keep going, but you're gonna end up at a dead end.
Darn, I can't block and open that at the same time.
Just try to find a way to hit him.
I was gonna get my bow and arrow out.
I mean, you can do that. Feel free.
Hey, do what you just did again. I think I have an idea. Ugh. No!
It's gonna take a real... At this point, I think, yeah, the bow and arrow could work out for you.
Haha!
Ah, there we go.
I've got it now!
Only takes three more hits, and then his head will fall off, and I think that insta-kills him.
Darn. I went too far to the
How many people can live without a head?
How many people live without heads these days? Not a- Whoa! What are you doing here? Not a lot! Do that again. I'm just gonna stand right here. Neat. Whatevs. What does the dust crown thing do?
Check it out.
Oh, hey, there's the ladder. I don't even know what side of the river I'm even on anymore. Like, I don't even know where I started. Well, might as well keep it going.
Yeah.
Alright, let's check it out. Havel's ring.
Extra sorcery casting. Halves HP.
No!
here, go ahead and turn right.
That way?
Yeah, check. Just kind of keep an eye on that, that ledge, though.
Alright, we'll take it slow. Yeah. Just because I can't see it right now. There it is. Why would they put that there? Why can't an undead whatever the heck I am swim? Steak and Shake, our hero. They don't know basic swimming skills. Am I near it?
Yeah, okay. Like the right thing, isn't it?
Am I still safe?
So I think there's a DLC type thing this way.
I don't have. Would I have that?
Yeah, because you got the. I gave you the.
I don't have to download anything first?
No, you're good to go.
I
think
it's
in the game. I think it's like a Game of the Year edition.
Oh,
deal.
Okay, because this is your game, so I don't know. How far does this go?
So I think there's like a crystal, like, you know, another crystal guy, but I think it's like
crystal.
A golden crystal guy.
Does he try and hurt me? Because I'm out of
might.
I'm out of the healing Estus flasks, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but I think inside of it is like a person.
Does the Hydra stay dead?
Alright,
so if I lose my souls, I can probably easily get them back. Yeah. I don't see anything. Should I keep going?
Yeah, see what happens.
I don't see anything. I fear for my life. I'm afraid. Yes, I'm. What will try to hurt me? It's another hole. Whoa!
Oh, I got you, Stefan.
You got me real good there, Fitzy.
Alright, so... Here, look up.
It was nothing.
Nah, yeah.
The greatest fear of them all.
I don't really know what triggers it. Roll. Faster.
Faster than before. So, Fitzy.
Yeah.
There's something I should let you know.
What's up?
I've been messing around in the Final Fantasy 15 file.
Oh, yeah?
Because I wanted to try to find all the royal arms.
Oh, yeah?
I'm a little upset about something that happened.
What's that?
Do you remember when we had that whole episode where we got an egg for Gladiolus and then never used it?
Yeah.
If you remember, right at the spot where we got the egg, we turn left and there are a bunch of nests.
Yeah.
And then there's like a hole you can fall through to get you back down the mountain to the left.
Yeah.
If we had turned to the right, we would have found a path, and following that path would have just led straight to a royal arm.
Oh my god.
It would have been a giant mace.
Oh my god. That's ridiculous.
So we missed out on something pretty cool. Also turns out there was a royal arm we could have gotten with Aranea.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, because right next to that dungeon was another dungeon where we would have found that ninja star I wanted.
Golly.
Those are the only two I've found so far that we missed out on.
Bummer.
That star pretty much works out exactly like a gun.
Oh.
So.
That's pretty cool.
It's pretty neat.
Hey.
Bonfire?
Oh, maybe.
Bonfire! Maybe it won't get too dangerous over here.
Maybe it won't. Maybe it will.
Maybe it will, but...
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Maybe it's... I don't think I can...
Yeah, you got it. Oh, yeah, that takes you close to where the butterfly is, I think.
Oh, cool. There is a bonfire slightly near that, if I can make it.
Or by Sif. It's right around there.
Soul of a brave warrior!
It's a pretty big one.
That's a pretty big warrior.
A lot of souls.
Yeah. I think I'm going to do more faith. Maybe some intelligence.
Either way. Doing a jack of all trades can't really do wrong.
Is this the butterfly? No, okay. I thought it was just straight up it. Which way do I go?
Ooh, who knows?
I was hoping you did.
Well, you know.
well, you know. Yeah. I don't.
Kind of a spoopy, hey.
What's up?
Item.
I'm trying to determine.
Perhaps.
Which way the fire would be. So what do you think, left or right?
I'd say right since you're already over.
Whoa!
Hey!
What the heck is that?
I'd say left.
Okay.
Those things roll and they hurt you.
Yeah, and I don't have any Estus flasks left, is the thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, please be this way. Well, you were right about that tower leading back here. Hopefully we can find that bonfire from earlier.
I think this is behind the Artorias door. Perhaps.
Whoa! Oh, you surprised me there, guy.
Yeah, I think this is behind the Artorias door, so you can actually get to the Covenant thing.
Can I open the door from this side?
No. Yeah. Hey, you got a blooming
Yeah, that's one. Another reason. I wanted to act. Woo! I actually wanted to come back here. But oh my god, they're everywhere.
Yeah.
I wanted to come back here before. Oh god. Going to Blighttown. Mm. You know what? Long way it is. We're.
Hey, you going back?
Yeah. We're gonna go the long way.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go back to Andre.
Yeah.
See if I can upgrade some stuff, and then go that way to get there, because I. Past the ladder is the thing. I want to use these. Welcome to Lagtown.
Yeah.
I want to use these souls is the thing. Oh my god. Mm. Oh! Hey, I'm here. Narrow. I'll come back. I'm sure it'll eventually lead here, but I just don't like not having Estus flasks is the thing.
I feel it.
You know? And I killed everything on the way here. Unless they eventually come back by distance.
No, you're good to go.
Man, this is a lot longer than I remember.
Quite a long crawl.
Quite the drop. If you know what I mean.
Yes.
I don't, actually.
To the right. Everything you want is on the right.
I'm trying to actually be able to see the edge. Because I hate it! I don't like it, Fitzy! Like, is that the only hole?
Yeah.
So I could just go straight that way?
Should be good to go.
Please be right, Fitzy.
I'm good. I got this.
Sometimes
it's just one more crevice.
Except that one crevice. Oh! I said except that one crevice, Stefan.
Come on, Stefan.
You can't be mad about that. I gave you a whole half second.
Yeah.
That's like...
half second more than you needed.
20% more of the time I usually give you to make a decision. Is that where I fought the Tauros demon?
That's a pretty nice bridge.
Was that where I fought, not fought, but shot the tail off a mighty wyvern?
Could be one of them.
Could be one of the
Probably
other.
Is one of them.
Havel's Tower. That's the name of this tower, by the way. It's just Havel's Tower.
It's his.
He owns it.
Yeah.
He bought this place before we went hollow.
Yeah.
He is the legal owner.
And we got his ex-wife's key. And then we came in.
Yeah. Whoa! Hey. Who are you?
I was waiting for you.
I remember kill... Oh. Even small enemies concern me when I'm... They're all back.
I think you ran past most of them, didn't you?
No, I'm pretty sure I...
Huh. Well...
Killed them all.
Huh. Oh, yeah. This is a predicament.
Yeah. Well, you know what? From here, I can easily get the souls. What am I thinking? Come on. Make your move. Fine, I will. You could have had a chance. I was going to let you take the first turn. Oh, God, stop. Okay. Just because I can easily get them back doesn't mean I still want to lose. Also, I gotta end this episode.
Kill. Maim.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, guys.
We're waiting for you. I'm a battle axe.
Pardon me.
I know the battle axe.
Okay. You're next. Hey, you know what? Maybe I should get that cult sign. Who did that? Oh, hey, what are you doing over there?
The what sign?
The thing from Andre.
Oh, you want that?
I don't know. How fun would it be?
I mean, it was fun for me because I like PvP.
Oh, okay, so it's for PvP things.
Yeah.
And I have not had a single person invade, but I'm also not human at the moment.
Yeah, when you're not human, it's less likely.
So, I tend not to stay human for long. Alright, so I think I'll skip out on it for now.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll do that another day. Maybe I'll go back to that original plan and do it when getting 10,000 souls is so easy that I can do it when I'm not trying.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Once you get to Anne Orlando, it's a pretty
Orlando!
Easy. Yeah.
Come face me. You chose wrong! You didn't have to come and fight.
2 for 1.
You don't have to listen to me. I'm the guy I'm your enemy. Why would you listen to me? You didn't think I had some kind of trap set up? Pardon me.
When they're close to you, they might be harder to... Yeah. Oh! Yeah.
Leave. Oh, he went back over. Alright, let's end the episode as we're getting more faith.
Whoa.
Only one faith.
Feeling pretty faithful.
Yeah. Alright, I think we're good on faith for now until I actually start getting more spells. Alright, to Andre. If you like this episode, you know what to do. Alright, hope you guys join us in the next one. In the next one, maybe we'll just start off in front of Andre to save some time.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, alright. Alright, hope you guys join us there. Love you. Mean it. Click.